really excited to have you all here. There's plenty to do. And yeah, I think that's all I'm gonna do for right now. And there's lots of different events going on. And just really quick, I wanted to introduce students from the WMMT and instructors Pick and Bow After School Program. The Passing the Pick and Bow After School Music Education Program exemplifies the heart and soul of traditional music project by putting banjos, fiddles, guitars, and mandolins in the hands of nearly 100 students each year. Workshops and storytelling, singing, and square dancing are also offered in addition to monthly square dances and jams. Twice a year, the Pick and Bow students gather with kids from across the region for Old Time Days for youth, a full day of music, storytelling, dancing, and old-timey games. And I just heard that this is the 13th year of the Pick and Bow program.
That's what he said.
Awesome. Well, unless there's anything else you'd like to add, Kevin, about this program, I will hand it over to you.
All right.
Thanks.
Thank you, Kenny. Yeah, well, like you said, we're an after-school music program. We go, we travel around to every school almost in Letcher County, and we teach banjos, guitars, mandolins, fiddles, you know, whatever the kids want to learn. And today in particular, we're showcasing one of our star students, Mr. Kurt Sloan here. He's pretty good. You'll see it in a minute. He's right now we're going to play a song called Hook and Line that was the most popular square dance tune in Eastern Kentucky at the turn of the century. So Kurt's going to do you some Hook and Line.
1, 2, 3.
Hook and Line.
Kilgore.
I called him Kurt Kilgore. I called him the wrong name. He didn't even say nothing to me. Yeah, that's how good of a kid he is.
Well, what do you want to do next, Mr. Kilgore?
Mississippi Sawyer.
We're going to do you one called Mississippi Sawyer now.
1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
called Mississippi Sawyer. No, we're going to do you one more tune on the banjo, Kurt is, and then he's going to get his guitar out and blow your minds again. So we're going to do another old tune called Soldier's Joy or Love Somebody. You can call it either one.
You ready for it? Go. One, two, three.
Soldier's Joy. And now, Kurt, you going to get your guitar? See, Kurt's not just a banjo player. Oh, Kurt's he's a multi-instrumentalist. And how old are you, Kurt? 13, 12? 13 years old. And he plays the guitar, the banjo, the bass, the drums. Clarinet? No, flute? Wouldn't you? He plays all kinds of stuff. Keyboards. Anything he picks up, just about it. He's going to play the Wildwood Flower on the guitar now.
Kick it off, Kurt, and we'll hop in behind you.
Hollywood Flower. And we got one more for you we're going to do, and this is an old fiddle tune from Pike County. A man named Snake Chapman did, but called Rock Andy. But we're going to do it without any fiddles. We'll just be guitars and banjos. If I can get in tune. That's why you never want a banjo player in your band. Rock Andy.
One, two, three.
Y'all, appreciate y'all for coming out and listening to us. Give Kurt another big round of applause here. If you want to see the future of old-time music, you're looking at it. So we appreciate y'all.